Slate, please.
Hi, my name is Olivia Schlepfer.
Very good, and how old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
Could you do profiles for me? It means turn to one side. And other side. And come on back. And tell me a joke.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
I don't know, I forgot the answer.
Very good. Hi there, tell me your name.
Caroline Hopkins.
And profiles, please. And other side. Come on back. And are you a leader or a follower?
I'm a leader.
You are? Yes. Would your friends all say that?
I believe so.
Really? What would you say you're a leader about? Are you the bossy, like, organizer of all the friends' activities?
No.
No. Not that kind of leader?
No. I don't know. I believe I like to make good choices, and my friends will follow.
Oh, I see. I see. Do you have any bossy friends?
Yes.
You're like, I'm not like that. But you still love them. Yeah, I know. Or they wouldn't be your friends. Hi there. Tell me your name.
I'm Charlie Wright.
And profiles, please, Charlie. And other side. And come on back. Who is your favorite person in your family?
Well, I'm not going to choose between any of them, so I'm going to go with my dog.
Okay, why is your dog your favorite?
Because he just has bundles of energy and he keeps me very entertained and on my toes, even if it does irritate me quite a bit.
I see, I see. And what's your dog's name?
Buster.
Buster. Is it an old puppy? New?
He's 9 years old.
Oh, pretty old. What kind of dog?
He's a Jack Russell Terrier.
Oh, Jack Russell. Does he bite people?
No, but he tries to.
Very good. Hi there.
Hello.
Tell me your name.
Emily Ellis.
Hi, Emily. And profiles, please. And other side. And come on back. And who's the worst teacher you've had?
A girl, her name's Mrs. Number. She was my second grade teacher. She said that I needed help.
Oh!
That I needed to see a doctor.
What? Is she old and like crazy?
Yeah.
Yeah. I figured. Did everybody hate her?
No.
No? Just you?
Yeah.
And who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher was my fourth grade teacher, Mrs. Esdell.
What? No, why'd you like her?
Because she helped me and she got me back on my feet when I didn't feel confident.
Oh, after that second grade nightmare.
Yeah.
Took 2 years. Yeah, I understand. Well, good. Was she back in Boston?
Both of them were in Boston.
Oh, I see. Very cool. And Leanne. Hi. Tell me your name, please.
Hi, I'm Leanne. I'm 12 years old.
And profiles, please. Another side. And come on back. And sometimes they'll ask you to take off your glasses for a second, see how you look without them, so you can practice doing that, and you can put them right back on.
Like, I couldn't see anything.
Yeah, that's okay. And are you superstitious?
Sometimes, depending on the topic, yeah.
Oh, like what? Like, what would you be superstitious about, and what do you think is silly? Like, do you step on cracks when you walk down the street?
Yes.
Like, yes.
I don't even care.
Right. But, like, what about a black cat or something?
Yeah, like, even though I really like cats, I don't think cats really like me.
Especially the black ones or any cats?
Yeah.
Oh. Let's see. Is there anything else that you think is superstitious that's really makes sense or really dumb?
I think that ladders, because depending if it's, like, a painter, then he could drop the paint can on your
right.
head, and that's just a disaster.
Right, so it's, like, logical that started the superstition.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm trying to think if there's any other superstitions that are like that. I don't know. I can't think of any good superstitions. Do you know of any?
No,
not really. Well, very good, you guys. Thank you. You just finished your first commercial audition, if you've never been on one before. Sometimes they're this easy. Can you believe it?